Welcome to my channel and to Artsy Trio Mood Board Challenge number 37. The mood board this time is created by Bea and the theme is September is here. And it looks like this. Here are some of the things I plan to use. I'm working in my mixed media journal from Finnaber. And this time I think I will use a napkin. Because in the mood board I saw a flower in one of the pictures, a pink one. So I think this napkin is very nice. I like to use napkins in my art journals. And Eileen's collage glue is a favorite of mine. Some white gesso. And I think I will use some white paint too. Perhaps I will be stamping something and then I use Stazon. Because it's waterproof. And for the napkin, I will use a water brush to trace the outside, and then it's easier to rip apart. Pens, some text from Finnaber. And this time I will start with papers in the background. I think it was the pink flower, and then there was a picture of some vintage text labels and so on. So I think this will fit nicely on the page with some book papers. So let's start.